Are you stuck at ground level? Are you wondering as a leader what's next for your organization? Do you realize that average leaders look at their organizations like everyone else does? They examine the day-to-day, they think through the people and their actions, and they search for creative inspiration. However, all the while, their vision is usually far too low. The exceptional leader, on the other hand, takes a higher view. Welcome to the Blythe Intaglios. Like the Nazca lines in Peru, these are ancient drawings on the desert floor in California's desert, and they can only be seen well from above. Altitude makes them clear. It brings the difference. It brings clarity. As a leader, you need to get above it all, above the procedures, above the tactical responses and the daily problem solving. You need to stop looking at actions and see the systems that undergird them. The strategic connections that are found within the inner workings. Refine them, connect them, and leverage them. Until you, as the leader, stop doing the work and make the shift to getting the work done, your organization will likely remain status quo, ground level, underperforming. Get some altitude, and you are in for an amazing picture of what your organization can be.